In a little over a month last year, the Leader of Light organization traveled from California to New York with multiple stops in between, teaching over 2,000 young students how to make solar lights for people around the world. Founder Eloc Diaz caught up with BA to talk about how much the U.S. tour meant to those who benefited from the solar lights.
We came in from Kenya, where we lit up Maasai tribes with this solar circuit. We went to Marawi in the Philippines, where we were lighting up tent cities with the circuits. And so all of these kids felt that it was not just something inspiring, like an inspiring talk, and then afterwards, you know, I'll see you again next year. But really, this was something that they could engage with to light up the world.
And after teaching children across the U.S. to light up communities in Africa and the Amazon, Diaz and his team have bigger plans by the end of the year.
A group approached us and say, what about around the world? Would you like to take a ship December for 3 months around the world, and as you dock in every stop, we will basically give you 4 or 5 days to light up a community.
Diaz says that the Philippines has all to lose and all to win when it comes to understanding and using sustainable renewable energy, especially when it comes to helping those who are impacted by typhoons or natural disasters.
How do you teach the people in poverty or people that lack access to capital to be, you know, more environmentally friendly, less carbon emissions? How do you do that? And I think we have that system, and now we're sort of proving it.
For more information on the Leader of Light project, and if you would like to get involved, visit their website at leaderoflightusa.com. Ramon Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.